So what's going on? Welcome to a brand new video. So I'm having an epic Burger King cheat meal. I am so excited for this, and I'm also answering some Q&A questions while I'm having this cheat meal. So smash the subs and like if you haven't already. I've got a fair few new people recently, so I'm so appreciative of that. So I'm going to be answering some just normal questions and then just in to the rest. Let's go. So for the meal, we've gone for large fries. Got two chicken nuggets and two chili cheese bites and a bacon cheeseburger. And I've also gone for cookie dough Ben & Jerry's. It's in the freezer. I am so excited for that after this. This is gonna be a proper, just great time. So I've got some of the questions here and I wrote some of the questions down, so I'm not looking at my phone too much. Let's start off with some fries. I don't know if I'm gonna need to add some salt. Yes. So now I've added some salt, let's try again. Much better. These are super crispy. Got a fair bit of potato in. These are really good. They might actually be better than McDonald's fries, and that's hard to come by, so I really like McDonald's fries. So, first question is, what is something that is massively out of my comfort zone? So, this is like a typical question when I read it, but I suddenly thought, pretty much, anything that involves a massive amount of people in an area, something that I don't know. Like for instance, going to a festival would be my worst nightmare. Being crowded in around loads of people. I've never been to a festival before. Doing things that I've never done before with loads of people there is like my worst nightmare. That would be so far out of my comfort zone, I'm planning. Wow. Chili cheese bite, I've never tried this before. It's nice with like a creamy cheese in the inside and then like little jalapenos inside. It's not too spicy, but it's got like a good amount of heat. Yeah, I like that. That's nice. Next question, which is quite fitting for the video. What is your favourite food? Probably would be Italian and pizza, or probably sounds bad, but like a Burger King or McDonald's. Those are like my top two go for. Pizza or takeaway burger and fries. Love it. Chicken nugget from Burger King. Never tried one before. Yeah. That is really tasty. I find the McDonald's ones taste super rubbery. This is like really soft chicken. This is nice. Yeah, they're much better than McDonald's chicken nuggets. They're really good. Let's delve into the burger. She says, what is your favourite drink? Easy, Pepsi Max, all day, every day. Literally got some as we film right now. So I've gone for a bacon double cheeseburger. And Burger King is working on the elite times. It has no sauce in, no gurk, there's no rubbish that you've got to take out. This is just how it comes. Yes, this is how I always have my burgers. If you've seen any of my videos before, I always take all the stuff out. Legend. Their burgers always hit differently. The beef patty itself is always so smoky flavour. The bacon super salty, which is nice. Then the creamy cheese, it's just so good. I love Burger King burgers. So next question is, where do I eventually want to live? I mean, to be fair, I do love living in Sunderland. Like, people are friendly, obviously it's cheaper. My fiance's family's here, so I do really like Sunderland. But if I could choose anywhere, I'd probably choose somewhere like obviously in a foreign country because it's like hot all the time. I'd probably go like Spain or Greece or something like that. I love Spain. So I'd probably say Spain. But I do also really badly want to go to America because their Walmarts, like Targets, their grocery stores looks sensational. Their food, everything about America. I wouldn't want to live there, but I really want to go there. Back onto the chicken nuggets. So what is your biggest kitchen fail? Well, when I was in upper school, I had to melt some chocolate, so I was doing it in a bain-marie, like the glass bowl and the water and that, melting it. I needed to melt some other chocolate, but I didn't have like enough space and I was rushing, so I just whacked the chocolate in the microwave and I put it in for like a few seconds and didn't melt. So I whacked it in for 2 minutes because I was rushing around busy. The next thing I know, smoke is pouring out of this microwave. The fire alarms are going off. We're all being rushed out. The fire engines have came. And it's all because I've burned chocolate in the microwave. Like the fire engines are out. Everyone had to evacuate the school. I went back in. The teacher was fuming with us and told us off. And it was like, it wasn't accidentally mean to. Oh, but then the problem is when someone tells me off, I start nervously laughing, so I think she thought I thought it was funny. I didn't. I was like nervously laughing. Oh, that is like definitely my biggest kitchen fail. Fire engine learning.
Wow.
Sorted. The next question is actually very fitting. It says, what is one thing you refuse to share? I am like Joey Tribbiani, I don't share food. And the salts and fries, like top tier now. Yeah, when it comes to food, like if I go out to eat and say I was with someone, they were like, oh, I'm not hungry, and I get food, and they're now hungry. Don't think that you're now coming for my food. I've ordered the food that I've ordered because I'm hungry, and I now think that I'm having this amount of food. If I didn't think I was getting this amount of food, I would have ordered more, so I had more. Like, I don't want to now be hungry because I haven't eaten my full food because you weren't hungry, and I won't put, nah. Next question is, what is your favourite TV show when you were growing up? That is such a good one. I've had a few. I can't remember like what's my favourite. I do remember now, it's popped into my head. Saved by the Bell or Hang Time. Those two, if you don't know what they are, I'll put pictures here. Saved by the Bell and Hang Time were like top tier TV shows. I absolutely love them. So I would say them two, both so good. Let's go back to the burger. So I'm about to show you here is this or that, and you have to choose what obviously your preferences is. So day or night, I would say night. Comedy, drama, drama. Sparkling still water every time. Who enjoys sparkling water? Nobody. Book, e-reader? No, I don't read. But if I had to, probably as e-reader. Hotel, Airbnb. I generally don't really know the difference, but I'm gonna go for hotel. Plane or road trip? Plane now, because holiday. Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, Harry Potter every day. Veggies or fruit, I don't literally eat any vegetables. Ice cream, frozen yogurt. Ice cream, because let's be honest, it tastes better than frozen yogurt, you just have frozen yogurt to be healthier. And sushi or tacos, and that'll be tacos every day, as sushi is disgusting. So, chili cheese bite. I'm gonna finish these off. I'll come back to you when I'm having some Ben and Jerry's, as I've literally got a few, you can see that. I've got a few fries there, like about 3 bites of a burger. So that is the Burger King finished. We're actually jumping off because I'm getting a bit chilly now. So let's peel off the seal together. That Burger King was sensational. I'll definitely be getting another one. So they did cookie dough or chocolate fudge brownie, and in my opinion, cookie dough is the better of the two. My favourite though is probably fish food or half baked. Oh, why is this mugging me off? Crispy new tub. This is going to be so good. So let's dig in. It's a bit of vanilla ice cream. The vanilla ice cream from Ben and Jerry's, it just hits different to any other vanilla ice cream. It's like, you can taste like the actual vanilla bean. It's sensational. Bit of cookie dough. This is sensational. Wow. This is such a great time. So, I'm gonna go and stuff my faces with pieces of cookie dough and lovely vanilla ice cream. So this is the end of the video now. If there are any videos that you want to see, please comment down below and make sure I film them. I'm going to go. It's got a piece of the dark chocolate there, wow. And probably realistically eat the majority of this tub. Because I think things like this are similar to like Pringles and I buy the Minstrels and things like that. Where you start, you kind of stop, and then before you know, the full thing's gone. And that's realistically what's going to happen here. So good. So yeah, I'm going to eat this tub and then feel very sick and lay on the floor, probably. It's on the floor? On the couch. I know I said on the floor. So take care, stay safe, throw cold. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.